In this demo, I'll show you how Agentforce transforms your service interactions to drive customer satisfaction and cross-organization opportunities. Here we're looking at Crestline Appliances help portal. Kai, our customer, had his smart dishwasher stop working today. And notice that this help portal is already feeling a bit different, because instead of an overwhelming list of links, Kai only needs to start a conversation on what he needs help with the most. Behind the scenes, this company is using Agentforce to power their service agent, Crestly, which means Kai can just state his problem using natural language. But as he gets ready to type out his question, he notices that Agentforce is also multimodal, which means he can just use his voice and say, "I purchased a new dishwasher a few months ago, and now it stops working with an E47 error." And Agentforce understands Kai's question, researching the error and detecting that there isn't a product registered to his account. Agentforce is also suggesting that Kai can just provide a photo of the manufacturing label rather than type a long serial number. Using the photo, Agentforce is able to extract relevant details and find Kai's specific device. And now that Agentforce knows which device Kai has, the agent taps into organizational knowledge and actions to automatically associate the device to his account and push the latest firmware update as well, speeding up resolution time for our customer. Once the issue is resolved, Agentforce pivots its attention to another detail. Kai has recently been browsing on Crestline's storefront, looking for a new refrigerator and stove. And since the agent knows promotions are a guardrail it cannot bypass, Agentforce offers to connect Kai with a smart home advisor who can explore product features and special bundle pricing with him, which he accepts. So we've just seen how Agentforce transformed this service experience. But now let's go behind the scenes and see how it can also transform the employee experience. Here we are inside Salesforce, looking at this case from the smart home advisor's perspective. Notice how the advisor has a single pane view of all the data they need to personalize this interaction with Kai. Instead of using multiple systems to review Kai's loyalty program information, his marketing engagement insights, or even the smart dishwasher's telemetry data from the previous interaction, Data Cloud helps to unlock those trapped data streams and customer insights, bringing them into Salesforce and using zero copy where your data lives. Our smart home advisor also starts the conversation off on the right foot. Thanks to intelligent routing, this case was directed to the correct queue, ultimately to the appropriate resource. With a seamless handoff between the agent and the advisor, they can also get caught up to speed and reply quickly to the customer. And they don't have to start the interaction from scratch. Instead, they'll use a personalized plan to get started immediately, helping out Kai on his consultation. And just like how Agentforce was available to help Kai, we see that it's also here to support this service rep. But now, Agentforce is working in the employee context, which is why they can ask their employee agent for personalized smart home bundle recommendations for Kai, taking into consideration his current shopping activity and product purchase history. And what they'll get is a list of recommended bundles they can discuss, along with suggested talking points that help them position this offer. When Kai decides to move forward, Agentforce can help draft the purchase order. Now, what started as a service incident has turned into a customer satisfaction and cross-organization opportunity. And once the consultation is finished, the advisor can quickly wrap up the interaction, which will help the organization continue to build out their service engagement playbook. Now let's take a step back and look at this interaction from the service manager's perspective. Here inside Agentforce Command Center, the service manager has access to a high-level view of their entire contact center's operations. On their dashboard, they see key business metrics they care about, such as case resolution metrics, CSAT scores, and sales revenue driven by service interactions. They can even see productivity leaderboards for both their human and Agentforce service reps. And if they click into the work that's being done, they can see those same reps, both human and agentic, working side by side to support their customers. Notice how their Agentforce reps work those high volume troubleshooting and sales interactions, which enables their smart home advisors to focus on those more complex motions. But that's not all. The service manager can take action in this view by clicking into Kai's case, and they can ask Agentforce for a summary of the entire interaction, which helps the service manager spot a bigger opportunity. For example, asking Agentforce, based on this interaction, how many other customers purchased a smart dishwasher and have now connected to a smart home hub? And what Agentforce helps them understand is that there are over 4,000 other customers who might potentially experience problems of their own and who haven't been getting the full value of their purchased device. The service manager knows that this is now a broader opportunity to work cross-functionally by tapping into the marketing team's agent to instantly draft an educational campaign for their customers. Which is why, on a different day, when a different customer, Michelle, visits a different website, their main storefront, the sales agent is now able to be proactive and recognizes that her device's firmware is outdated, but more importantly, that she's not getting the full value of the product she purchased. Which means Agentforce can now help her take action before she even runs into any error. And the cycle continues. So now you've seen how Agentforce transforms your service interactions to drive customer satisfaction and cross-organization opportunities. To learn more, visit agentforce.com. Thanks for watching.